Now to a follow-up from Chesapeake as police continue to investigate a shooting that left one man hurt.
The spray of bullets also left behind damage to a local convenience store. Police say this happened around 7:30 Saturday night near the intersection of Providence and Campostella Roads. Paramedics rushed one man to the hospital. Thankfully, he is expected to be okay. We're working to learn what led up to the shooting and if police have any information on a suspect.